we began to accept the image of God resembling our slave master. This image has damaged our mind because no matter what that image has done to you, you are reluctant to challenge the image for fear you're harming the image of God. You will kill each other for stepping on your freshly shined shoes, but you won't kill anything that looks like that image. You can steal a black man's country and get away with it,